Welcome to our tutorial on how to fix ChatGPT not working issue. I'm Akin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. Well, this generally happens when there's a heavy load of traffic, so it's best to wait till the traffic is cleared, but here are some troubleshooting steps that you can try. So the first and basic step is to check your internet connection. ChatGPT is an online-based language model, so a stable internet connection is necessary for it to work properly. If your internet connection is weak or unstable, it may cause issues with the ChatGPT system. And try opening ChatGPT directly from chat.openai.com instead of openai.com. And if that doesn't help either, then you can try clearing browsing data, including cookies and site data. So for that, tap on the three dots at the upper right corner, and from here, select Settings. Once you come up to the Settings page, tap on Privacy and Security. And now select Clear Browsing Data. From here, unselect Browsing History and Cache Image Files. Next, select Time Range of a Week, and then simply tap on Clear Data. Once the data has been cleared, try opening ChatGPT once again. And if that doesn't help either, then try a different browser. If you're experiencing issues with ChatGPT in one browser, try using a different browser to see if the issue persists. Some browsers may not be compatible with ChatGPT or may have issues with certain features. And if that doesn't help either, then you might just have to wait till the traffic is cleared. Or you could try contacting the ChatGPT support team. So I hope these steps help you to resolve any issues you're having with ChatGPT. If it did, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.